All right, hey everybody, welcome to XFIT Daily. Mike Patarino here. Let's get started with our warm-ups. We're gonna do walking toy soldiers. We're gonna start off with our right leg, kick it up as high as you can to our right hand, and then go forward, followed up by going backwards here, alternating right and left kicks. All right, working out with me today, I have Rachel and Erin. And today's workout is called Take the Lunge. We're gonna do rolling squat burpees. Spiderman push-ups. Lat lunges with lateral extensions. Reverse planks and pike push-ups. And remember, we do each exercise for 30 seconds and we do these workouts 3 times through. All right, 5 seconds left in our warm-up and onto our rolling squat burpees. Ready, here we go. Start from a standing position. Fall down into our roll, squat, and then finish it up with the burpee. And come right back. Pick up the speed for the intensity. Try not to swing your legs and use the momentum to get yourself up. Use all of your leg strength. We got 10 seconds left. And then onto our Spider-Man push-ups. All right, here we go, Spider-Man push-ups. Push-up position, 45 degree angle at the armpit. We're gonna push up, make our knee touch the outside of our elbow. Corresponding leg with the same arm, right leg, right elbow, left leg, left elbow. And keep pressing. Again, the variation in this to make it easier, go down onto your knees. Working out our obliques, hip flexors, chest, triceps, and our core. Go, 3 seconds left, and onto the lateral lunge with lateral extension. Simply take a lunge position out to our side, arms up, feel the nice stretch into our lats, reach out to the side as far as we can here. Go. Working out our lats, our obliques, core, our legs with a nice squat on the end there. 10 more seconds. Wanna maybe have your leg come out to a little bit of an angle. Make it a little easier on yourself there. And onto our reverse planks. Same thing as a regular plank, only backwards. Up onto your forearms and hands and hold that position as tight as you can. Suck in that belly button into your spine. Really keep your core tight. Back nice and straight. Body completely flexed. Working out hip flexors, glutes, abdominals, lower back. Keep this here, we got 10 seconds left. 5 more seconds. Keep it up there, butt as high as you can off that floor. And onto the pike push-up. Stand with your feet a little bit wider than shoulder width. Hands roughly 1.5 feet away. And we're simply gonna press up onto our head. Don't let it touch the floor. And back down. In this exercise, we're working out the medial deltoid and anterior deltoid. 2 of the heads on the shoulders. Keep pressing here. Again, don't rest your head on the floor. And press straight up. Keep going, ladies. We got about 5 more seconds left. Here we go, nice, very nice form. All right, and switch them on up, rolling squat burpees, you ready? Here we go, second time around. Fall down onto our back, roll up into the squat, and into our push-up. Variation at home to make it easier. Don't do the push-up, simply roll down, squat, come right back up, and just kick those legs out straight behind you. Very nice, very nice. Again, try not to build up too much momentum when you're rolling back. You don't want to cheat and have that help you on the way back up here. We got about 8 more seconds left. All right, and on to the Spider-Man push-up. Here we go, again, on your knees for the easier version, up on the toes for the hard one, and press. Extend that leg out as far as you can to the outside of your elbow. Really feel the pull and the stretch and the obliques here on the side of your abs. There we go, very nice. It's also gonna work out that hip flexor, And of course, while you're doing the push-up, pecs and triceps. There you go, very nice. Good reach. If you have any kind of weight at home, a book or anything, put it on your back. Give yourself a little bit more of a challenge there. All right, onto the lat lunge with lateral extension. We'll go off to our right and stretch. Just give yourself a nice little bend at the waist there so you really feel a pull in that opposite side here. And again, make this a little more challenging at home. Hold up some cans, a couple of bags with some books inside. Do the trick here for you. We got 10 more seconds. Keep going. Really get a nice twist in the trunk. All right, and onto the reverse plank. Same thing, plank position. Forearms and hands down. And hold yourself up. Head straight up at that ceiling. Make it a little more challenging for yourself here. And hold. Suck that belly button into your spine. Body perfectly aligned, relaxed. Isometric contraction here. Another key element to working out. Here we go, 5 more seconds left. Keep it up there, get that butt a little bit higher. Nice, you two over there, Rachel, nice. Here we go, onto the pike push-up. Again, feet a little bit wider than shoulder width. Hands roughly 1.5 feet away from those toes and press up onto our head. Let's see how we got going here, very nice. Give yourself a nice press and go as low as you can. Just do not rest your head on the floor. There we go, very nice, very good. All right, again, working out the medial and anterior delts here. You'll also feel a nice stretch right in the back of your legs here in your hamstrings. Really loosen it up and get them going as we get ready to go into our rolling squats again. 3 more seconds, keep pushing, and onto the rolling squats, last time through. Make this one count, guys, it's the last time here. Here we go. Up and out. Always remember to breathe. Keep breathing throughout every exercise. Got 10 seconds left. Keep it up. How you feeling over there, Rachel?
Feeling it.
Feeling it? All right. Here we go. On to the Spider-Man push-up. Right back into it. Keep going, guys. We got about 10 seconds left. Here we go, keep pressing. Legs out to the side there, nice. Very good, reach as far as you can over. 4 more seconds. All right, onto the lateral lunge with lateral extension. Here we go. Feel a nice squat in on that one leg as you stretch as well. And again, remember to turn and bend at the trunk. Feel a nice stretch in our latissimus dorsi on the side here. Go. Got 10 seconds. Keep going, keep stretching. 3 more seconds left here. All right, reverse plank, here we go. Working out those abs. Erector spinae, lower back. Glutes, hip flexors. The body totally in line. There we go. Remember, suck in that belly button as far as you can into your spine. Lift that pelvis up as high as you can and hold it there. Heads up, eyes up at the ceiling. Make it a little more difficult for yourself. Add even more difficulty. Lift up a leg. 5 more seconds. Here we go. Onto that pike push-up. Feet a little wider than shoulder width. Hands about 1.5 feet away from those toes and press onto your head. Just do not let your head touch the floor. Keep pressing here. If you want to advance and make that even harder on yourself, put your feet up onto a chair, both hands onto chairs, and get a nice overhead press in, a military press. You want to mimic that motion. Here we go, we got 10 seconds left. Keep pressing, ladies. Here we go. About 5 seconds left. Keep it up. 3 seconds. All right. Last one. Good. Excellent. Excellent job, ladies. Very nice.
Okay, that was our Take the Lunge workout. Going to the gym can be quite intimidating. There's plenty of equipment in there that you may not know how to use, and also you just don't have the time. All of our workouts are designed to be done at home. So make sure you subscribe and check back every day for a brand new total body workout. Thanks again, guys. You're watching XFIT Daily, and I'm Mike Patarino.
Well, I really liked it because this particular workout elongated, you know, all my limbs, and I felt nice and stretched out afterwards. So I really, really liked that.
I really liked this workout because we did a lot of upper body strength, and that's what I would like to work on a lot is my upper body, and I also got a little bit of core, and it was wonderful. My favorite exercise was the Spiderman push-up because it worked my arms and it also worked my obliques when I brought my knee up to my elbow.
My favorite exercise was the rolling squat burpee just because it, you know, maneuvered your body in a certain way where, you know, it kept up the momentum and, you know, you feel really good doing a few sets of those.
I thought the most challenging was a pike push-up. It really worked out my shoulders, and that was something I don't typically focus on, so it was really good. I felt the burn and I would recommend it.